for the last 30 years that I've been involved with the penile implant, I've dedicated my efforts to prevent infection. It's much better to prevent an infection than to have to deal with the consequences of an infection. If a penile implant gets infected, it needs to be removed. There's no way to sterilize a penile implant that's infected. And the quicker, the sooner it's removed, the better it is for the patient, and the less damage to the flesh of the penis will occur.